university prepared me very well through placements, through a lot of simulations, through their teachings, gave me the skills and the confidence to talk to people, to get to know people, to understand and empathize with their journey through life and why they have been brought into my path at this point in their lives.
All the scientific theory behind everything we do, it taught me to critically analyze research and the evidence space, which I think is one of the most valuable things I learnt, is there's so much information out there, but being able to decide what's more credible information, what's not, and then making a decision from there how to advise people.
My studies prepared me for my career by providing me with lots of guidance. All of the staff at the university provided us with a lot of assistance and their wisdom, really. And there was a lot of support from previous students and clinical placement supervisors.
My advice for someone who wants to get into dietetics is to really find the niche that they're passionate about. So for me, I really always knew that I wanted to be in writing and I wanted to have a creative side to my job. So I knew as I was studying that I wanted to be able to write about nutrition. So I did as much as I could throughout my studies to get as much experience as I could in that area and just keep practicing and practicing and practicing until the time came where I finished uni and I had a little bit of experience behind me so I could apply for those jobs that really sparked my interest.
I would recommend networking with as many people as possible because you never know who you're going to meet and when. And I think taking every job opportunity, every interview.
It speaks a lot about your character when you give something a shot and you learn from those mistakes and you apply whatever you've learned to the next time you do it.
Whether it's in the specific field you thought you wanted to work in straight away or not, every experience is worthwhile. You're going to learn something, whether it comes down to time management or communication skills, which is one of the most fundamental parts of being a dietitian, is being able to communicate.
The skills that you develop at each different experience that you have along the way will really help kind of build that toolkit for you to get your dream job down the track.